Hello, everybody. My name is CJ, and this is Josh.
Hello, everyone. This is a very sophisticated episode of Minecraft. Welcome.
There were wolves over there. Let's go play with the doggies.
Yes, let's go play. How was your day, Daniel CJ?
It's been very good. Oh, they seem to be attacking me.
Oh, no. Punch him with a bat. Punch him with a fucking map. I'm sorry. I didn't do anything. He fucking attacked you.
Hit and run, bitch.
Like, how we just went from sophisticated to just, oh, no.
Oh, he assumed to have bitten me.
Wait, did we find the mushroom thing?
Yeah, maybe. Are those dogs still following you?
I think he just gave up.
Doge is gone.
Shout out, Cal.
Alright, let's get some wood. It is uneasy, and I'm starving.
Fisting you. Stop. Come back. Come back.
What?
Stop. Damn it. There we go.
Are you having problems with the cow?
Yeah, I was fisting the cow. It wouldn't quit moving away from me.
Well, you know, I think there's a term for that, but let's not talk about that. I'm having a good time already.
Yeah.
Who said Minecraft would be boring?
Everyone like, fucking Minecraft's been done so many times. Well, we're just doing it for shits and giggles. We're not gonna be like, fucking
exactly.
Like, okay, this is how you play Minecraft. I'm fucking 12 years old.
Okay. You're being offensive to 12-year-olds. Not all 12-year-olds do that. Not all Minecraft YouTubers.
I love my little kids. Not
whoa,
that
whoa,
way.
Whoa.
Oh.
Jared, calm down.
Hey, I make Subway sandwiches. Look good.
You should get a job there. That
would be... No. I fucking hate Subway, like, literally.
What? I love Subway.
Dude, no. I had such a fucking horrible experience, man.
Alright, tell us about this experience.
So, I told my mom to, like, go to Subway because I was hungry, so I wanted to, like...
Okay, Cartman.
Shut up. It's like a steak and cheese... Philly cheesesteak. I was like, yeah, let's get that. We get in the car, she gets the food. We set it on the dash so it keeps warm. Well, driving down the road, we're not even like maybe 50 yards away from the place. I started smelling the food. And I was like, what the fuck is that? It smells so bad. I was like, that does not smell right. Mom was like, I can smell it too. Ow. But she was like, okay, let's look at it. The meat looked bad, and it smelled awful. She kind of messed with it to make it look like we took a bite out of it. So we went back in, and we told them, we said, what's the deal with this meat? They were like, oh, it's freshly cut every morning, so there shouldn't be anything wrong with it. We were like, it smelled like fucking death all the way in our car. And they were just like, oh, I'm sorry. While we're talking to her, she's making this guy's sandwich, and I look down on the paper, there's a fucking cockroach climbing over the paper. Where she's making the dude's sandwich? I told my mom, I was like, oh god, I'm gonna be sick. And she's like, what? I told her to look down, and she's like, oh hell no. We fucking just walked out, and we called, what was it? I can't remember the place. The one that checks their shit.
Oh, yeah. The health inspector.
Health inspector. We called the health inspector, and they shut down the entire place for... unsanitary conditions and possible endangerment of life.
Shit, man, you shut down a Subway.
Yeah, shut down a fucking Subway.
Fuck yeah. But in all seriousness, not all Subways are like that. The one near me is pretty good.
Yeah, I'm talking about just that one. It was just terrible. Like, nobody deserves to have a fucking cockroach crawling over their paper where they're eating.
Well, did you tell the guy so at least he
I
knew?
I told him. I just straight up said, he was walking out the door. I grabbed him by the arm. I said, dude, please do not eat that. And he's like, what? I was just like, listen, that lady when she was making your sandwich, a cockroach crawled all over it. I'm not even kidding. Just take my word on it. He's like, you sure? I was like, I'm definitely sure. We're calling the health inspector saying, I'm dying. He's like, okay, and he threw away the sandwich and just while the lady looked at me like I was like, are you fucking serious? I just made that.
Well, maybe you should have made it with your special cockroach sauce. Anyway.
cockroach. Okay, we need to...
Alright, I need,
I need the money.
I need food. I'm not doing good.
Working on it. We need, dude, I'm dying. I seriously need fucking health. I mean, food. Or, well, I do have food. I just need help.
Alright, yeah,
Oh, we need cobblestone.
Yeah, I have a pickaxe now. There's some cobblestone over there.
Yeah, down there, where I was at.
There's some cobblestone right over here. I'll just get it off the mountain. Make a furnace, and then we'll eat. Some good old fat.
We're hungry.
Good story, though. We'll have a special Subway sandwich today.
I hate Taco Bell and Subway, man. I fucking hate it. And I'm, like, stingy on my fucking food. I just said there's a thing down here.
Yeah, but there was literally cobblestone, like,
God
right
damn it,
there.
CJ.
I did the easy way.
Shut up. Quit bitching.
I mean, you're the one that's bitching.
No, I'm not.
Right, furnace.
There's a fucking dog. Please tell me you did not piss it off.
No, I didn't. I didn't.
I hear it growling. Or something.
Unless it's still mad. In which case, that's not good. Oh, an apple just fell from a tree.
It's a miracle.
Another.
I actually got hit in the head by an apple as a kid. We were at an apple orchard, and I was walking around. My mom was just like, go grab an apple or whatever you want. And I was just like, okay. So I went to the apples and they had the red ones. So, and of course, red ones, you know. But I fucking was walking. Next thing you know, a big ass fucking apple hits me in the head. I was like, what the fuck? And I look up and then I was just like, really? Really?
Why do you always have all of these life stories and I live a boring life?
Like, my life sucks.
There's nothing ever going on, man.
All right,
I got some light stories, but they're not great life stories.
I actually have another story, to be honest. I got multiple.
Well, I mean, let's keep it topical here.
I know.
We're not just going to go through... This isn't the podcast.
Okay, I know. But it's like... No, this one's actually really fucking great, because I've actually had an embarrassing moment besides the apple, because this actually ties in, because after the apple incident, we went to the seafood place. We were in South Carolina, so... We went to the seafood place. Yeah, I think it's seafood or IHOP. I don't know. One of the two. I had the worst fucking headache after it. I was just like, God dang, man, this hurts. I didn't want to say damn. But I was like, my head is killing me. Like, I was just like on the verge of tears because it was hurting so bad. And like, this is when I first started getting migraines. So my mom's like giving me a shot for migraines. She gives me a shot and I felt like, holy shit, I'm burning up, because it's what's supposed to do. It's like morphine in a way, but it helps you. I get up to go to the bathroom, and it was my little sister, my older sister's boyfriend, my mom, and my mom was like, you need any help? I was like, no, I'm fine. And I was walking, I opened the door to the bathroom, I look in, there's a girl standing there. I was like, what are you doing in the bathroom? And she just like, wrong bathroom. I was like, oh, fuck me. I open the door, I turn around, my older sister sitting there laughing at me. Are you serious? Did you just walk into the girl's bathroom? I was like, shut up and leave me alone.
Wow.
I was so fucking red after that. I was like embarrassed because everyone saw me do it. And this is like in the middle of the fucking restaurant. So everyone could see me like walk out and be like, huh.
Wow. That sounds like a terrible time.
I need food.
Fine.
I got good mutton chop.
Ooh, mutton chops. Speaking of mutton chops, I have mutton chops. I'm joking, I don't have mutton chops.
You don't have mutton chops.
You don't know me.
I do know you. You don't have mutton chops.
You don't know that.
Shut up, peasant.
What do you mean to me?
Because I can be. I need fucking... God damn it. I need wood.
Fuck.
fuck, god damn it.
I fell. You missed what I just did. It was funny.
It's funny.
I'm sure that people are gonna laugh if they see that. While you were telling your story, I looked at a wolf and I was like, oh, how cute. I pulled out my steak like I was about to feed it, and then I switched straight to my sword and smashed it in the face. It was pretty good. I enjoyed it. Alright, it's a skelly belly. Kill it.
Yeah. You just stuck an arrow in your face. Huh?
I'll take arrows in the face every day.
I have a bed.
You have dirt. You dirty, dirty boy. Alright. I have two pieces of wool. I don't have
Here, I'm gonna go grab this one for you.
Well, I have a sword. I could probably Kill it. Zoidberg. It's Zoidberg. Kill it.
Zoidberg. Oh! I'm a mortician! Here, take it.
Alright. I'm ready to make a bed.
You're not a cat, so shut up. There's a fucking Enderman. I'm not looking at you. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you.
Wow, you sound like one of those little kids with a with a sibling like, I'm not touching you. I'm not touching you. Oh! Oh!
He saw me! He saw me! I looked at him! I looked at him in the face! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Leave me alone!
Oh!
No! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I've sinned! I have sinned!
I got you!
I like the dog, man.
I'm just, sorry. Killed it! I got an enderpearl.
Oh, we need one of those, so keep it.
Bashing the zombie towards you. Alright, let's sleep. Quick, get in bed.
Let's
just get in bed.
We're gonna cuddle next to each other.
How often do you come here?
We just spoon in the middle of an open field.
It's everybody's dream. So we have the most provoking channel, right? Like, of everybody on YouTube.
I'll spoon with you.
Alright, you want me to build a house?
Nah, let's build a castle.
I mean, we're starting, pretty big there, don't you think? Oh, that's... A little bit of a late reaction, but still.
Hey, you got that enderpearl?
Yeah, I do. No, I don't. Where did it go?
They're not a
it's right here. I never actually picked it up.
Put it in there.
Right. I'll put.
You have to throw that, and it either will teleport you.
No. The Ender Pearl is the one that teleports you. Yes, but if you want to actually use it, you can put it in the. In that thing, the Ender
Pearl. Yeah, but I want to fight the Ender Dragon. I still haven't done that yet.
Oh shit, you haven't?
No, I still haven't done that.
I did it for the achievement, but...
I need the achievements. I need a lot of achievements in this game. Quit throwing shit!
Oh, well, you can't get it in this world. So, doesn't matter.
Kill the Wither. Spawn the Wither. Tame an Ocelot. Throw diamonds at another player.
I mean, you can't get any of those achievements in this world, so it don't matter.
Why?
Because I turned off mob griefing. That shit's an ow!
Fucker.
You didn't tell me you wanted any achievements.
Motherfucker, it makes it more authentic.
Yeah, but mob grief is just annoying. It's not even cool.
It has a purpose!
It doesn't, it's just
it's
annoying.
It's a black stallion. We're gonna walk in. No! Fucker! Why? How the fucking spider eats you?
That was...
Asshole.
Somebody's upstairs.
Nathan, you want to be a good pig? Good pig, can get back here.
Did you call it Nathan? You can't kill it now. You named it. You can't kill it.
No, I'm not calling it fucking Nathan.
Well, now I've just named it. Nathan! Oh! You killed Nathan.
Fucker.
It was Nathan Drake. I already named it. You can't.
Nathan Drake. Yep, so call me Alma.
Okay, that's not the Drake I was thinking.
You talking about Drake Bell?
Yes, I'm talking about Drake Bell.
Okay.
Oh, it's a donkey. We could ride this thing in trials.
Ride that ass.
Get that donkey.
Fuck you, chicken.
Literally. So what is this Minecraft series at this point? It's just us fucking with animals. Oh, wow. Oh! I got a lucky feather.
I didn't kill anything.
Your meat's done cooking.
Don't touch my meat. I mean it, don't touch my meat.
I'll do it.
Don't touch it.
I'm doing it!
Get hard!
Cursor's right over the meat!
Didn't hear that. I heard everything. Oh, I got a bunch of seeds.
Fucking cool, we can start a farm.
I got
a farm, laddie.
I need to start. Fuck.
Well, I mean, that's not what you need to start doing, but.
Well, no, not that, but we just need more cobblestone because we need to start building the castle and everything.
You really have big thoughts. Like, I honestly think we should just build a small house for now and start small.
Oh, I'm not building your fucking shack. I'm not poor.
I mean, we kind of are.
Yeah, we are.
There's a creeper over there.
I like how you just said there's a fucking creeper and just don't do anything about it. Fuck creeper over there.
I don't want to touch it.
Go touch it. Poke it with a stick. I'm gonna poke it with a stick!
I can do that. I have sticks. I don't want to, though.
Touch your inner Steve Irwin. Or something
oh,
like that.
Oh, he saw me. No!
Okay. Oh, God. I heard that. I thought it was behind me.
Oh. It's a dog. Hello, puppy. Should I kill this puppy, or should I just live?
Nah.
Alright, I'll just let it live. Psych! I'm joking.
Psych!
I never let the dogs
get up,
live.
Get up.
Oh, there's your mutton. I want this. So, I basically wasted all my hunger stuff just by running around in circles.
Yep. I'm just trying to fucking make
That's pain. What Minecraft is. It's a walking simulator, or running simulator, more like it. Oh, when did you get up here? I thought you were down there.
I'm fucking trying to mine shit.
There's a hoe over here.
Yeah, that was my hoe. Dump that bitch.
I'll take your bone.
It's not my bone.
No, there was a bone over there.
It's not
next
my
to
bone.
Your hoe.
Not my bone.
You dropped your hoe next to your bone.
Motherfucker, bone ain't with the hoe. Fuck.
I mean, I picked it up already.
God damn it. Stop picking up shit. I need fucking wood so much.
I have some.
No, like, I needed it for, mining purposes.
Yeah, right.
Okay, we need a clearing, so this will do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
This is the least satisfying castle I've ever seen.
Fuck off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh wait, shit. 8, 9, 10.
I'm just camming you.
Fuck off.
You're my cam girl.
You want me to strip naked now, don't you?
I mean, that's up to you.
I'm good. I have self-respect for myself. Like, oh my god.
You sound like every stripper ever. You
sound like every Tumblr girl.
Jeez, what is with such shots towards Tumblr? Trials and now this is just like, damn, we're always just shooting Tumblr.
And we don't talk about that.
What like, do we not talk about?
Tumblr.
Tumblr, oh my god.
It's like Fight Club.
Number one rule of Tumblr. Don't talk about Tumblr. Number great. Two, pronounce it Tumblr.
Why do we gotta pronounce it like Tumblr? Just cause!
Just cause. Three. Now with new DLC.
What does Tumblr have DLC?
Well, I mean, I was talking about Just Cause 3 now. Switched it.
Just Cause 3. Just Cause 3 is, like, fucking old. I wonder who won the island, by the way.
The island?
Yeah, there's an island. You had to be on top of the leaderboard after, like, 60 days. Chaos leaderboard.
I didn't know about that.
I mean, seriously, there was a thing where you can win an island, like, your own personal island.
That sounds pretty badass. I still want to kill this dog so bad.
Fucking kill it! Nobody's stopping
no,
you!
No! It's an octopus.
Kill the octopus, then. Octopussy.
It's such a cute octopus, though.
Okay, we're not doing a tentacle porn. That creepy-ass lab tells me otherwise.
I mean, you have a choice.
I don't have a fucking choice. I'm not doing shit, and neither are you.
Well, damn.
Tell that motherfucker to go back to Japan.
Okay, wow.
I'm just being honest.
You're not being honest. You're being rude.
I'm not being rude. I'm just being honest. That's where it originated from.
Oh, tentacle for. Okay.
Yeah.
I thought you meant octopuses.
No.
I'm like, well, that's rude.
Fucking octopus comments on our video. Fucking asshole, don't you know?
Octopuses actually come from Hawaii. Because that's why we're so kawaii. Anyway, you see them rap games?
Shut up.
You're just mad because I got them ultimate games.
No, you don't. You don't have ultimate games or shit.
Oh my god, we brought it back, though. Successful.
Did we just demolished it. Just put it in a coffin and shot it. Just like, okay. This
yep,
is
ultimate games is done. We're no longer saying that ever again.
Yeah, no more.
That was the finale. Hashtag rip.
Rip.
Okay. I'll help you mine a little bit, because I haven't really been doing much of anything.
Yeah, I'm just sitting here mining. Yeah, get your ass down here and mine with me.
Well, I've just been running around in circles admiring.
Get your ass down here and fucking mine.
I mean, I'm already doing that. Look at me.
Give a shit. Right here.
I had to prove a point.
Prove a point by stabbing me in the back. It would have been fatal, you know. Okay, try to keep it symmetrical, so... So, because we're going to probably put, like, a basement or something down here. Probably, like, an entryway out to the,
To the world.
To the castle. No, the probably build it under the castle. Shut up.
It's a good song.
No, it's not. I don't even know what the song is.
Oh my god, you're bad.
Not bad, it's just I have different taste in music.
It's Disturbed. Come on, man.
Wait, wait. What song?
This is the world we live in. Whoa! These are the hands we're given. Come on. Really?
I'm trying to think.
Land of Chaos. Or Confusion, not Chaos.
Confusion, yeah.
I'm sorry.
You know that's actually a remix from a song?
Yeah, I know it is. There's those weird puppet assholes. Or whatever.
That context needs to be fixed so much. Weird puppet assholes.
But it's true.
Incoming anus joke. Anus.
That's their thing. We have ouch.
Ow!
Why did you say ow?
Ow. I thought it hit me.
No, it hit me.
Stay the fuck out of my way.
Okay, let's go to sleep. And then,
Yeah, I think this might be our entryway.
Alright. I'm in bed.
I hear shit. You know, I actually found
the Holy Grail, actually, once.
The Ender Pearl and, not Ender Pearl, the Ender Portal, my bad. When I started a new world, I found it immediately because I ducked straight down and I fucking landed in it. And I was like, what the fuck?
Interesting. Good story.
It's a great fucking story, so fuck, and zombies are burning.
Zombies are burning.
I sound like Eeyore.
Zombies are burning. Oh, joy.
Oh, living on a dick.
Alright, what does that have to do with anything else? I think you're projecting.
What? Exactly?
Your lifestyle.
My lifestyle doesn't involve any kind of shape, form, or dick in it.
Really? So you didn't even have one then? Is that your thing?
I do have one, but it doesn't mean it involves other dicks into it.
Alright, that's fair. I mean...
Oh!
Those noises, though. Yeah. Oh, hello.
You would have smacked the shit out of me if I didn't have my name. You'd be like, holy shit! Fucking died out from Halo 4. Shut up, Cal. Fuck out our house.
Wow, that was mean.
I'm about to pull Orion to just have a fucking...
Okay, don't reference other people here. You don't even reference me.
I do reference you.
No. But, in all seriousness, you can't steal other people's things.
I'm not stealing the thunder. I'm just saying, I'm about to pull Orion.
I mean...
No, Cal, back! Back in your cage! Back!
No,
back,
get out!
No!
I will not let you be this.
Fuck out of the way.
You cannot become this.
What, the fucking maniac who keeps cows in caves?
Yes. I don't want you to be that guy.
Doesn't he have a kid?
Yeah, he does. Hmm. He has two.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought he had one.
No, he has two.
I know Jeff has one. Yeah. Well, Lindsay, maybe in the future.
In the future, maybe, but not right
Ray,
now.
Hey, he might have six or... No, I'm just kidding. We love you, Ray.
Well, I mean, Somewhat.
I'm trying to think what else possibly have kids. I don't know if Jack has any.
I don't know. He doesn't. He has cats.
Yeah, I know that one. I think he has a dog as well.
Yeah, he does. A dog. All right, we're talking a lot about other YouTubers.
Hey, we don't know those guys.
Shout out to Achievement Island. If you're watching us, you know about Achievement Island. I mean,
it's like
it doesn't work the other way around.
Yeah, that's all we do is 100 achievements.
No, I stopped doing that, actually, in all seriousness. I haven't 100 for achievements in forever. I haven't even earned an achievement on Xbox since middle of last month.
Last one I got was probably yesterday or so, and I haven't been, like, hardcore fucking grinding achievements.
I just got out of it. It was like, I got bored, because it all started when the third episode of Snuffbox wasn't done, and then I kind of got out of gaming after that. And then I got back into it when we started doing the gameplays again, because, you know, it's a lot of fun to record. So yeah. I got back into gaming, but I'm not really into the achievement hunting right now.
Why is your dog here?
That's my dog. His name's Ronaldo. Please respect him. Why?
It's why?
Why you do this to Ronaldo?
Ronaldo's looking at me funny.
Ronaldo, no.
This freaking cross-eyed, dumbass dog.
Why are you so mean to Ronaldo? He didn't Ronaldo's do an anything ass. To you.
He looked at me funny.
Ronaldo is a nice dog.
No, he's not.
Ronaldo he's was there when you were child. I don't know why I'm doing this accent.
He's like, where the fuck did this come from?
As soon as I named him Ronaldo, I knew what I had to do.
In like 3 seconds. Ronaldo is my best friend. Now I'm Russian, god damn it.
Ronaldo is my family.
Oh, there's a fucking creeper in here! What you blow up.
Oh my god, I'm crying.
Fucking just walked down there, he's just like, hey, hey.
I saw him too, because I popped out here as well, and I just saw his feet, and then I was like, no. But I said it's dying.
Yeah, and there's a fucking zombie in here. Hey, how you doing? He's just like, hey, what's up?
That was comedy.
We might need to fortify our fucking position.
No, fortify my position. Anyway.
What?
Nothing. Hey, I finally get to do it. Every other Let's Play, you're always like, nothing. And I'm like, what did you say? I didn't hear it. So now, we're even.
I'm trying to figure out where the fucking castle is. I'm trying to build like an underground tunnel to it. In case we get invaded.
Who's gonna invade us?
What?
Space invaders?
Maybe.
Dun dun dun.
Space invaders statue or something though.
Well, now we have to do it.
Oh, it's dope.
I mean, you said it. I'll start working on it.
Go to the surface and see where I'm at, because I need to know where I'm at.
Alright, well, as soon as I'm done killing that pig. Alright. You are over
here.
Like, how
far am I?
You've gone a little bit too far. No, wait. Yeah, you have. You need to go back a couple, and then you are a few blocks. Like, look at where I am.
Okay.
Above. This is right outside it, on this side. On the, left side.
The castle?
Yes.
Okay, so I need to build straight. Okay, so I need to go maybe to the left a little bit?
Yes, but you do need to, you need to stop digging so far that way. You need to come back a few blocks, because you were...
Wait, what's few blocks? Left or right?
No, I mean go back, like, just go backwards. A few.
Oh, this way?
Oh, never mind. No, yeah, you do need to go left a little bit. Or right.
Yeah, that's what
right
I was
a
doing.
Little bit, not left.
All right, hey, let's, make up your fucking mind for us, strangely.
I'm confused.
I'm digging a hole. Fuck you. I'm just gonna dig a damn hole down here.
All right.
Ah, some sand fell on me!
Alright, let's see. So, yeah. Okay, you started going this way.
I know exactly where I'm gonna fucking put it.
Alright, well. I'll stay down here, you look at where I am.
Okay, where are you at? So let me stand above you. That's actually... Go back maybe one block to the right.
To the right, okay.
Okay, then go straight forward.
Alright.
Keep going.
Well, I get to keep mining it. I have a shitty wooden pickaxe.
Keep going.
Alright, yeah. I see where you're standing.
Alright, this is like in the corner. This is where I want. Like in the fucking corner. So, okay, so we have like escape route or something.
Alright.
Well, alright, let me.
Actually, I think I'm gonna have to go one more because you're
fuck, slightly... you're gonna have to dig up. Like, dig straight up.
Well, no, we're not exactly on,
I'm stuck in this hole, damn it.
Well, mine just broke.
God damn it, now we gotta build shit. We weren't prepared.
No, I wasn't. Alright.
Okay, sticks, pickaxe, fuck, I need to melt some iron.
Yeah.
Advantage.
I can't run anymore, yep. I have to eat. Oh shit, I need to cook my beef.
That fucking pause is... I need to cook my beef.
Oh. Why you got stone cooking? For real.
It's not stone, it's fucking,
Well, it's cobblestone.
Yay! I found a way.
Alright.
I'm gonna close these holes up. These hoes.
These hoes aren't loyal.
These hoes ain't loyal. No.
You're bullshitting me, right? You didn't put another cow in here, did you?
Maybe.
No, that shit don't roll. Get out of here. Yeah, fuck. I evicted
fuck
cow.
Out of here, bitch.
Yeah, get the fuck out. I evicted your cow.
Why? What did my cow do to you? All he did was say moo. He said moo!
He looked at me wrong. Remember Ronaldo?
Crooked-eyed ass cow with fucking messed up nose and big ass tongue. Looked at you weird.
Yeah, the same way Ronaldo looked at you weird. Ronaldo was my
Ronaldo
friend.
Ronaldo was a fucking wolf!
But he was a good wolf.
No, he wasn't. He was a cock-eyed fucking goddamn
wolf. But I had two bones. He could have been a good wolf.
And you would have fucking failed. Okay, we really need torches in here.
You would have failed. Well, I see how things really are around here.
Everybody.
Maybe we should stop playing Minecraft then.
Oh, we'll spoon later. I promise. We'll spoon in our beds.
No, that was my way of saying it's been a while.
I'll give you chocolate.
That was just my way of telling you we've been recording for like almost an hour.
Oh, okay, that worked.
Yeah, we're done playing Minecraft. Ugh.
Fuck you!
Yeah!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Done. Okay, don't kill the show, don't kill the
yeah,
show.
Yeah, we don't want to lose our stuff. It's for when we come back.
You want to do the outro?
Why would I do- I never do the outro.
Why don't you do it? You try it.
Alright. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like.
Oh my god, that's perfect, that's perfect.
Also, for more content just like this, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're really trying to get to you guys. As always, I really want to thank you, and Josh also wants to thank you. Say thanks, you fuck.
Fuck you. Thank you.
Alright. Bye!